You stand still. Good.
There.
Sit. Walk. Get up. That's it. Good. There. Now give her a go by taking back down the hill. Walk. Come on, get up. Tap at her. Don't keep the stick steady on her, but tap at her. That's it. Good. Now you stand still. Now send her on a go-by and bring him down here to me. Get out. Now walk right at her head. Get out. Now let go. Sit. Don't walk any closer to the sheep. Now. You asked for a sit. Good. Pat her towards you a little bit. Get her behind him. Walk. Walk. Get your stick on the other side of you. That's it. That's it. Good. 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 All right, either take them up there or back down there. Your choice. They're in a running mood today. What happened to your sit? Sit. Don't worry about trying to hold your sheep if your dog will not listen to the command you gave. Now, here. Come here. Walk. Walk. Rack. Walk. You let her come a little too close to you. That's it. Good. Don't worry about that. Come on, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Now, don't be too picky about how fast she pushes in. Unless she's going to walk past them, let her walk forward, okay? She's already being too tentative. We need to get her a little more in contact with her sheep. Yeah, but she hadn't even reached. Don't worry about it until she's on the edge of the bubble, okay? Now, give her in a way and take him back down the hill. That's it. Good. That's better. Good. You stand still. Don't you walk any closer. Okay, she hasn't turned the head yet. Away. Walk. Good. Beautiful. 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 Call her off and tell her how good.